Hey, Hey, Andres. How's it going? Thanks, Andres. It's okay. It's not easy streaming. A lot of people stream. Like, a lot of people stream. So, it's, you know, I'm not terribly surprised. There's only so many viewers to go around, and there's like so many streams, and I've been streaming much longer than I have been streaming as well, so. Well, thanks, Andres. Debating whether to export my other character or move server or something. I just built the base there. I don't really want to just move server, but the upload thing is right there, so. Not every stream has that. But I think about it. I don't really want to. A lot of people don't have it at all, and they've got like 10,000 viewers, so it's not necessary. Base anyway. Carrying a bit too much stuff now. And I'm lost, I think. Crap, did I get lost? Lost. Did I go the wrong way around? Carry too much stuff, so if I shoot a couple of rocks at something, that'll probably work. Should get me killed. trees are like, this thing's nemesis. It just can't seem to handle trees at all. Even little trees, man, they can't get around, it's too big. No, I ain't got any hide to repair me. Big shot, that's bad. Yeah, that hurts. I need some hide. I should have made two slingshots. Oh, you're close enough to hit it without it being able to hit me with the tail. You'd think you'd have more reach on this spear, but... Nope. Oh, well. God. Oh, shit. It got around the, Yeah, I'm dead if I get hit again. Can I make any spears? Maybe I can kill it with spears. Might not be enough. Only my sling hasn't broken. Where's my house then? Maybe if I load it back to my house, I can fix my sling up. I don't know where my house is, that's the problem. Waterfall. Can I find the waterfall? There's the waterfall. Okay, so my base is near here. Can I drown it? Oh! No, it's swimming! Crap, why didn't mine swim? Mine drowned with him in the water. He's actually swimming. Somehow. Where's the door? No, I don't. He's on me as well. Come here. Hey, the bed's right there. Yeah, Dad. I couldn't find the door. The doors are so hard to see. Hide to repair my to repair it. Still got the spears. Where's the spears go? How much does it weigh, the sling anyway? It probably weighs like a ridiculous amount. Three. Now I'm going to make a second one. Another bed. Okay, why not? Base been damaged by these things again. Not really, it's fine actually. I probably am going to need more. Why is that on here? Probably am going to need more. More boxes soon. Anyone like, oh, how did I do that? Double click. Oh, that's useful. And that's stuff I only want one of. Right, okay, that's useful. I didn't realize you could double click on them and just take one. Got stuck. Probably end up killing it, but see if I knock it out. Yeah, I'll say. Oh shit, of course they team up. Well, I don't want to fight both. Coming after me? I think so. What if I get close to them? Hmm. Trikes look stuck. Two of them though, and they're both level 9. Oh shit, there's a third. If you get stuck as well, that would be great. I think the third one wants to get stuck, does he? Is there? Like four. How many of them get stuck? Oh shit, it got stuck. Are you kidding? It's not fair. And I can't run either. Yeah, okay, trees are my defense. Oh, it's got to be slings then. Is the one that I knocked out. 12, okay. Damn, that looks like it would take a while to tame. Why are the trees dancing? I don't know, actually. I saw that and it looks crazy and I don't know why. It's like an earthquake. It's just the server though, or it's the latest patch, because I ain't noticed it before. But I hear it's pretty crazy for some reason. Unless my guy's just hallucinating, which is also a possibility. Yeah, I know, I've seen it. It's like the wind is crazy. I think it's the effect of the wind just gone a bit over the top, maybe. I can't remember. Yeah, I'm running out of space. I gotta put the rest in here. No cards we didn't even love this game. Everything's on Epic. But I think it runs okay. Certainly the size of the world as well is huge. And it has to simulate the whole thing. I don't know. Seems to run okay. Right, I have to do stuff around this guy, won't I? To get him to be tamed. Wonder, does he pick berries at random, or... I don't know how he decides which one he goes for. His torpidity. Seems to recover from it really fast. Dehydrate to do again. Torpidity, stamina doesn't regenerate. Get these rocks under here, under the water? I think I can. So it doesn't matter if they're under the water, I can still mine them. Thank you. Maybe mate boosted is what's stopping its torpidity as well. Maybe that's why it's recovering so fast. I'm burning through my berries on this guy. But it's going to take me a while to kill the rest of these trikes off though, if that's the case. If that's why he's recovering so fast. Oh, it's a 16 one. Any more rocks in this area? And the rocks we spawn. Never really had a problem before where I didn't have enough stone. Now I do. But you don't unlock the bow. I'm sorry I already unlocked it. I could barely use it right now. Nope. Must be level 15. Oh, Actually, I think I will try another server. Okay, let me just recover my berries. How far along did I get on taming this anyway? Oh, quite far actually. More than I expected. Maybe I should just tame it first and then go. Stuck there. I can't repair my sling again. There we go. I can't craft a spear either. Hey Kappa! I still can't repair my sling, I must be missing fibre. Gonna take a while to tame it. But it's not mate boosted anymore at least. am I missing? Word. Is that all? It's easy to get. Oh, dehydrated. I miss being able to take the storage crates. I need to make another spear. Oh, I can do it now. Probably missing wood again. That spear didn't last long. Fucking hell, these spears are shit! Best spears ever! See, this is why the dinosaurs are extinct.
Yeah.
It's because they got trapped between trees and each other. That's why the dinosaurs are extinct. A clear example here of why dinosaurs got extinct. Oh, he's dead. Did I get all the spears back? No, I only got one. Why one? Why not the rest? Why just one spear? That kind of sucks. For it to break. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Stormtrooper. I don't know. Check the discussion forum on Steam, because other people have the same problems. It don't load for them, and but nobody has it. So I haven't heard. Nobody's told me any particular fix for it, like anything that worked or not. But they get a lot of patches, so maybe one of the patches will fix it. What was I doing? It could be that it just takes a long time to load as well, yeah. So it takes a while on mine, maybe it takes even longer for some people for it to load. Near a dodo somewhere. There it is. Dino somewhere too. I can't see. Oh, there he is. Great. Sorry, bro. That one broke as well. Spear's almost a better weapon anyway, because it's quicker. It's a little bit quicker. Not spear. The torch. What do I need? Probably wood. It's not telling me. It's a pain. Goes through berries quickly. I and Arcabarius. Yeah, dodos, yeah. It's extinct birds. It takes a minute or two, but everybody's computer is different. I love it when it rains. Perfect exploring weather. It's getting slow on the taming now on the trike. I hope somebody works out how to increase the taming effectiveness at some point rather than just going down all the time. Unless it's if you move away from it, then it goes down. Needs to be a way to increase it, really, not just have it just go in one direction. This is an official server, this one. But it's the same join time for me for both. Didn't take that long, like 1 or 2 minutes. Why doesn't it heal? Should heal as well, really.
getting a lot of seeds like this. Man, it takes a while for the tame that Triceratops though, he's not even that good. Probably better off waiting until I get to a higher level for the farm plot, and then letting the farm plot produce all me Naga berries. this way takes a while. I thought it was nearly done. Like, it was like a quarter done, it looked like it was going quite fast. Now it's barely moving. And I can hardly tell it's being tamed at all. I don't think remote using Narco berries reduces the effectiveness too, but like, you don't have a choice. You gotta do that to keep it asleep, otherwise the taming fails. Yeah, I would have been better off taming a raptor. I should just tame a D-Lo. This takes forever. Let me guess, my guy's dehydrated. Yep.
bored. People need to talk more.
This would make sense if I was taming two things at once. I think I did that last time, didn't I? I think I was taming Stego and... what was that? I can't remember. And the D-Lo at the same time. Yeah, it actually was. I did that, and then it died, I think. Yeah, it did. But then I turned another one afterwards. Maybe he took the egg and aggroed a bunch of stuff. The only way I've noticed to get actually attacked by Parasol can usually just run away is to take the egg. And then it'll actually attack you. but it's fine until you get into the game. I don't know. I have to get a long way to look for berries now. And pick most of the berries. That are around.
Hmm.
Can't wait to get the compass actually. Oh, that'll be lovely. I get lost as much. That may even be enough. I may even need not to feed it any more narco berries if I'm lucky. What happens if you jump on top of one of these things and attack him from on top? Curious! Let me try that! I'm tempted to try that actually. I'm gonna go find another lone trike and jump on top of it and then attack it from above. First of all, I want to find mine. Where's mine gone? Oh, there you are. Oh, you made it! You got into a server. It's almost tamed. I don't think I need to give it any more narco berries. Right, I need to cut you free, don't I? Yeah, pick.